Thank you.
Shot number 25, Mary Brady, his first rebound.
Thank you. He can work for
back in, Gary Hurley and Mark Horton.
Thank you.
Now, one of the things to be made, it's current, it's out of the first.
Thank you.
as we're teaching them an indirect to the core at this time, providing their halftime entertainment with your Byng High School cheer. See if you won that prize, head over to the lobby at this time. As we begin our second half of play, it will be Madill lost men's basketball. Coming in from the Dells, number 5, Chandra Rogers. Also back in for the Pirates, number 25, Gary Rainey. Now we're at 55. Thank you. Full timeout call.
Yeah.
foul on the 24. He should have broken that. That's his second personal foul. He fouled the one. End of our third quarter, Byng 24, Madill 19. Have an announcement to make at this time. We are missing two winners, Terry McCarthy and Ray McGahee. Ray McGahee and Terry McCarthy, please go to the lobby. Play your prize. Let's sign it off. ball for the five-dimensional game. Finally, the 30-second timeout call by the Wildcats.
Timeout call by the
tackle number 10. Greg Patrick, his second personal foul, which he got.
Yeah.
number 11, Cass Cooper, his second, 2005. Kenzie Borbello, she's food. Levi Gather Rogers again for Madill. One shot for Candy.
Thank you. No, it's